big data really is changing the way we live. I mean, if you think about just going to the gym every day, right? You used to do this in a very manual sort of way. Now I can track my heartbeat on my iPhone. I get all this data about my personal health, my personal fitness. And incredibly to me, as an Ironman finisher, people have captured so much data that they've uploaded 2.6 billion miles of fitness activity. I mean, just think about that, 2.6 billion miles of fitness to this website called Garmin Connect.